In a surprising and emotional turn of events, the driver charged in the fatal motorcycle accident involving actor Treat Williams has revealed that they were friends. According to reports, the accident occurred on a quiet suburban road where Treat Williams was riding his motorcycle. The driver, who has been identified as a close friend of the actor, was driving a car at the time of the incident. In a statement to the police, the driver expressed deep remorse and sorrow over the accident. They revealed that they had known Treat Williams for several years and that they had a close friendship. The driver recounted that the accident happened in a split second and that they did not see the motorcycle until it was too late to avoid the collision. Both parties involved were immediately rushed to the hospital, but tragically, Treat Williams succumbed to his injury. Authorities conducted a thorough investigation to determine the cause of the accident. The driver cooperated fully with the police and provided all necessary information and statements. The investigation concluded that the accident was a tragic and unfortunate incident, and there was no evidence of intentional wrongdoing. Following the accident, the driver has been charged with vehicular manslaughter. They appeared in court and pleaded not guilty to the charges. The driver's attorney stated that they are devastated by the loss of their dear friend and are fully cooperating with the legal process. Treat Williams was a beloved actor known for his roles in various films and television shows. His sudden and tragic passing has left his family, friends, and fans in shock and mourning. In the wake of the accident, the entertainment industry has come together to remember Treat Williams as a talented actor and a kind and compassionate individual. Many have shared their fond memories of working with him and expressed their condolences to his family. The case is still ongoing, and the court will proceed with the legal proceedings. The driver's attorney has requested privacy during this difficult time and has asked the media and the public to respect their grief. In conclusion, the driver charged in Treat Williams' fatal motorcycle accident has revealed that they were close friends. The accident was a tragic and unforeseen event that has left both parties' families and friends grieving. The legal process is underway, and the driver is cooperating fully with the investigation. The entertainment industry remembers Treat Williams as a talented actor and a kind soul, and his loss is deeply felt by all who knew him.